I'm afraid the weather forecast for tomorrow is not very optimistic. It's going to rain heavily in the north of the country, and southern areas will remain covered with clouds. The temperature will not be higher than 14 degrees during the day, and only 6 at night. The weather will get slightly better at the weekend. There should be no rain and lots of sun, although it will still be quite cold, only 12 degrees.